And still making beautiful creations today. This is, I'll ask you about the bike in a moment, but this is something that Al's created himself, but he still works in the race game, making components, doing restorations. Tell me something about the bike, Al.
It's a replica of a 1972 Suzuki TR750, and that's sort of the era of racing I really like, Daytona in them sort of times and that. And I just fancy building one, I could never afford a real one, so I built this one basically, from loads of components, standard frame but extensively modified. I made all the aluminium components, the tank, the seat. Well, I did all of the engineering work basically, tuned the engine myself. I think the only thing I've done is actually rebuild the crankshaft and everything else. Done by myself.
And well done too. Right, let's make some proper noise.
Might take me a minute to get it into neutral.
Is completely deaf now.